Hello guys, and welcome to Python programming tutorials by Amul's Academy. Today in this tutorial we'll see how to delete the elements from the dictionaries. So we can delete the single element from the dictionary using two methods. One is using del keyword, second one is using pop method. So first we'll take one example. So I'll take my dictionary as okay, so this is my dictionary and my dictionary name is mydict and these are all the key value pair. Okay, so now if I want to delete a single element, as I said, there are two methods. First we'll see the del keyword. So I need to mention del, okay, this is the keyword. Next I need to mention the key of that value. So mydict, here I need to mention the key. In this dictionary, I need to mention the key. So now if I mention 2 and enter, this will return nothing, okay? But in the dictionary, this key and value pair will be deleted. So if I check the dictionary now, one pair of key and value is deleted, that is 2 and B, right? Because I mentioned the key as 2, that's why that key and value pair will be deleted from the dictionary. Okay, so this is the first way using del keyword, but in this method it will return nothing. In the dictionary, that mentioned key value pair will be deleted. Okay, so next is pop method. In the pop method, first we need to mention the dictionary name dot pop. Okay, so here I need to mention the key. If I mention the key as 1 and enter, here we can see it will give the value of that key. Okay, that means this value is deleted now. So now if I check the dictionary, here we can see the key and element is deleted. And both del and pop method is used to delete the single element from the dictionary. But the difference is here in this, it won't return anything. But in the pop method, it will return the value of that key. Okay. So this is how we can delete the single element from the dictionary. Now, how to delete an entire dictionary? Okay. For that, we can use clear method. So we just need to mention mydict dot clear and enter. Okay. It won't return anything. But if I check, so this is the empty dictionary now. All the elements of this dictionary is deleted. So to clear all the elements of the dictionary, we can use this clear method. But if you want to delete the whole dictionary, then you can use del keyword. Okay, so here we can see a dictionary, that is mydict, and these are the key value pairs. And if I use del and dictionary name, enter, it will return nothing, okay, but it will delete this dictionary. Now if I write this dictionary name and enter, we'll get the error, that is, it is not defined. That's because here this dictionary is deleted, so there is no dictionary named mydict now, so it will give this error. So if you want to delete all the elements from the dictionary, then you need to use clear method. And if you want to delete the whole dictionary, then you need to use del keyword and followed by the dictionary name. Okay. Okay. So this is about how we can delete the elements in the dictionary. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I'll meet you in next class. Till then, take care.